food. To some people, it is merely a source of nourishment. To many others, foods and eating are the basis of a long and healthy life. Nowadays, many people eat too much. Overnutrition has become a huge public health problem that affects millions of people worldwide. At the same time, numerous other people throughout the world suffer from food or nutrient shortages and are coping with undernutrition. Clearly, there is a huge task ahead to improve dietary quality across the world.
Hi, my name is Sander Kersten. I'm a professor at the Division of Human Nutrition at Wageningen University in the Netherlands. I would like to tell you about a new course that edX is offering. After the success of my first nutrition and health course on macronutrients and overnutrition, I have developed a follow-up class together with my colleagues Guido Hoijveld, Alida Melse, and Inge Brouwer. And this class will focus on micronutrients and undernutrition. We'll teach you all about vitamins and minerals. What are they? Where do we find them? What do they do in our bodies? And what's their impact on our health? Do we really need all those vitamin and mineral supplements? During this course, we'll also focus on global hunger and malnutrition. We'll address the impact of malnutrition on the global disease burden. We'll look at causes of malnutrition and at strategies to correct it. You can follow this class even if you haven't followed Nutrition and Health Part 1. Although a bit of knowledge from our first MOOC would be beneficial, it certainly isn't necessary. I hope you're as excited about this new course as I am, and that we will be able to welcome you as a participant. The course is now open for registration.